Hi, I'm Don Nicholas, and this is Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
When it comes to rape, as a woman, I don't ever think of rape because I know wherever I go, I'm always protected. As a child of God, you put your faith in God, you go about your day. Well, if it happens, I don't know how do you cope, but I know it's never on my mind.
Well, first, they have to be, well, actually, they have to know the partners they're going around, the type of people they associate themselves with. And certain areas, they should try to, how would I put it, try not to go by themselves because you know the situation right now, it is. You know, so I think positively, they should try and avoid too many friends, staying out late, you know, roaming the streets of Castries is too late, etc. down the line.
Women can protect themselves from getting raped by stop wearing them skimpy skirts they have now. You're just looking and you're seeing right in front, so dress better. That's what I have to say.
When the women walking, they're walking naked. You understand? And that's not good, decent a lot. It's very bad. It's not looking nice at all. Okay? Yeah. So they're supposed to put proper dress on them and walk in the road. So when they get hurt, they cannot say nothing. Because you all are dressing for that. You all putting naked, yourself naked for the people. Understand? So I myself don't have time to dress like that. The same way they're dressing the children. What they're putting, what they're dressing for the children. So the children have to grow big like that. And it's not look decent. You walk in a little suit right there. So what about if you have something and then nothing fall? It's okay. Look bad.
You know when you get raped, it's very difficult to get over it. That's what I mean. So I think we the public have to get together, work together, try and stop it.
Okay.
Yeah.
How can it go about cleaner?
Well, we have to look in for one another. Look for one another. Now, the lady self have to do something, watch for themselves, right? They have to, if you walk in, you have to look behind you, if anybody come behind you, anything, so, you know what I mean?
If somebody is raped, we supposed to deal, the justice system supposed to deal with that person justifiably. Because I find that there is too many guys in prison for accused of being raped. You know, they have been accused of rape, they have rape cases, you understand? Now I find that the justice system is slipping on them, you know, the court system, having these guys in prison too long. You understand? We have to deal with it. And what they're saying that when you've been raped, you rape somebody, your name not supposed to come out, that's not making sense, you understand? It's how you commit a crime, your face supposed to be shown on TV because you raped somebody, and if you rape somebody, you're supposed to be out of that person's community.
This has been Street Vibes with me, Don Nicholas. Now it's back to our studio.